It is also called the computer case, computer chassis, or computer tower. Cases are typically made of steel or aluminium, but plastic can also be used. While most of the computer cases are either dull black metal box, and some manufacturers try to give the unit some flair with color and special design element. For the computer case, we choose eSupercase eGaming 1605TA tempered glass M80X gaming case. As Nawan is a chip for a good performance in gaming, programming software, and assignment, we recommend a suitable specification that meets her needs.
Choose Intel Core i5-8400 for our processor. The Intel Core i5-8400 is the fastest dual-core processor in the 8th generation Intel Core series. It has higher clock speed of 2.8 GHz and 4 GHz in normal and turbo modes. Graphic card's job is complex, but its principles and components are easy to understand. A graphic card works along the same principle, the CPU working in conjunction with software application sends information about the image to the graphic card. The graphic card decided how to use the pixel on the screen to create the image. It then sends that information to the monitor through a cable. As for Nawal, she needs the graphic card that can run smoothly in software, especially the programming software such as Adobe Dreamweaver, Adobe Premiere, Adobe Director, and many more. Thus, we recommended this graphic card to avoid in slow process.
RAM, we choose Kingston HyperX Fury Black 8GB DDR4 2400C115 memory for our PC proposal. DDR4 offers multiple advantages and Kingston provides the highest quality and the fastest performance. Kingston DDR4 module for notebook relies on new generation and advantages in highly reliable and cost-effective product.
IMD222 Seagate Barracuda 2TB 3.5-inch PC HDD SD 2000 DM008 is image perfect, firmware support 24x7 surveillance optimized workload tuned to record 90% of the time and playback video footage the remaining 10%. It also support more cameras recording at higher resolution. SATA streaming support sustained recording from up to 64 HD camera for smooth uninterpreted footage. It provided 2 years limited warranty, improved total cost of ownership, reduced maintenance costs, lower power consumption, reduced heat emissions, improved reliability in surveillance. 2TB storage is sufficient enough for our studies.
For internal 24x DVD, we choose SSDRW24D5MT. It has 24x DVD writing speed. This encryption in higher security standards with password control and encoded file name functionality. Free unlimited access web storage for 12 months. It is the most energy saving drive. So it has eGreen auto closes drive application when not in use, saving over 50% power savings for user. Miro backup for Android, full backup for your Android devices, free included app makes it easy to backup all of your important data online.
The power supply unit is the piece of hardware that used to convert the power provided from the outlet into usable power for the many parts inside the computer case. It converts the alternating current into a continuous form of power that the computer components need in order to run normally, called direct current. It also regulates overheating by controlling voltage, which may change automatically or normally depending on the power supply. For the operating system, we suggest Nawa to use Windows 10 as their operating system. This is because of Windows 10 is the most dynamic operating system that Microsoft has made. There are so many new features that have been upgraded by the Microsoft, but Windows 10 also quite difficult to use. While the user interface is extremely intuitive, user will have to dig a little deeper to customize their experience, get maximum performance and make the most of features such as Cortana voice assistant, Edge browser and multiple desktop. Below are its specifications.
Adobe Director 12.0 is a multimedia application created by Macromedia and now managed by Adobe System. Adobe Director 12 allows user to do application on a movie metaphor with the user as the director of a movie. Originally designed for creating animation sequence and to speak the language, but now it can publish complete interactive game, create 3D video, demos, kiosk, prototypes, simulation, and e-learning course for the web, iOS, Mac, Windows Desktop, DVD, and CD. Adobe CC 2018 contains a collection of the Adobe that can fulfill all the Nawal needs for their laptop. This Adobe consists of the same software that Adobe Creative have, which is Photoshop, After Effects, Premiere Pro, Dreamweaver, Bridge, and many more. It's very suitable for Nawal, which is student. The price are not too expensive. We get this for Nawal from Shopee online shop, which can cost her only RM37.45 after discount. To use this software, Nawal just have to follow the instruction given. After that, it's ready to use.
Microsoft Visual Basic Net has been recommended for Nawal because of their tools that has been upgraded by Visual Basic 6.0 is Assessment Tools Measures application. This tool can analyze the application components and the relationship between them from an upgrade perspective, considering elements, construct, and features that consume resource during an upgrade. It creates a group of reports that are used for calculation related to task effort and cost. Users also can identify configuration value that will override the initial estimation inputs that adapt the assessment tool to their needs. Visual Basic 6.0 also supported operating system. We download this software from the website. Visual C++ Express can design interactive visual application, which we download for Nawal from Microsoft website. This is the latest version, which is in 2017.
For Microsoft Office, we suggest Nawal to use Microsoft Office 365 Home, which is the latest version. Microsoft Office 365 also provides Word, Excel, PowerPoint, OneNote, and Access. We download it for free from the website profreecrack.com. The Explorer M550 is a keyboard and mouse gaming inspired design. The keypad are soft and silent, so damn it would not distract with the noise. Plus, the 104 square keypads with soft and silent keystroke give a unique typing experience, quality and reliable soft touch membrane case. Next, it also has UV coated keypads, ensures longer durability of the keypads, lettering when compared with conventional 6 screen keyboards. The technical specification is it is S66 and has high resolution 1000 CPI optical mouse. High resolution enriches gaming experience and enhances productivity. Also, that it has top quality finishing with a firm, responsive click. Printer is a device that accepts text and graphic output from and transfer the information to paper, usually to standard size sheets of paper. Printers vary in size, speed, sophistication, and cost. In general, more expensive printers are used for higher resolution color printing. Speakers are one of the most common output devices used with computer systems. Some speakers are designed to work specifically with computer, while others can be hooked up to any type of sound system. Regardless of the design, the purpose of speaker is to produce audio output that can be heard by the listener. This model of speakers are suitable for now because it is stable and excellent overall sound quality.
So therefore, the suggestion given above hopefully will help the students Nawal to start her semester in easy ways. With all the computer specification, which are the hardware and software, was clearly explained with attaching with their features of all. As example, the graphic card is all was complete so that she did not need to add any kind like cooling fan and network card. The needs special for students like Nawal is complete with all requests she had.
Adding the price and the usage of the computer also needs to be considered in order to keep saving. The budgeting means that it was suitable for her and also affordable. Moreover, Nawal is a student after all. Nawal will encounter zero problems in executing her assignments or software. According to her request for gaming, we also provide a big space in a computer for her to install any kind of game as she wants. So now Nawal was succeed to find a computer suit her needs and also some special features by request. That's all from us. Thank you.